Actually, its license expired on July 11. And at that time, I was the only one who has an appointment. So with those identified to be board members, we grouped together and said that they will ratify because their appointments are in process now. So we extended it for 1 month. But again, on August 11, there was no more legal reason to keep on extending it then because I'll have problems with the ombudsman and all of that. So it was terminated.
So what's the future of PhilWeb?
Well, they still participate. They can own the stations or they can provide games.
Mm-mm. So they'll be reopening soon? And the reason I'm asking you all these questions, you know how sensitive the market is.
Yes, I know.
And those are our viewers also. I mean, when it comes to anything that you say at this point.
Mr. Gregory Araneta came twice already saying that, you know, they bought out Bobby Ongpin. But that's really not relevant anymore with the new scheme. The new scheme has been approved by the board about 2 weeks ago, and it will now go, and they will now be informed on what role they can play.
Mm-mm.